you know, collection. Everybody likes nude.
Definitely.
So you can't go wrong with a nude dress, two-piece. And that's what she used, a lot of nude and two-piece. And everything has stretch to it.
Yes.
Because everybody has curves now.
Yes.
So, you know, you need something that, you know, supports a woman's body.
And I love your look tonight. I mean, you're killing it. Look amazing for the season. Is there anything that you saw tonight that you were just like, I love it, I'm going to maybe incorporate it in something that I do? Or like, I can't wait to see that on a person. Like, maybe what's in the two-piece? I love the see-through. Everybody's going
well,
to
personally, the colors. I never really do nude.
Yeah.
I do a lot of blacks and, you know, prints and stuff like that, but
yes.
I never really did like a nude collection. So I might kind of copy
might
her nude
kill
collection.
It. You might kill it. So, who brought you out tonight? Were you like inviting me to my sister?
I was actually invited by one of Sen's friends. Like, you know, I'm familiar with her
yeah.
and her circle of friends. So.
And New York City is your city, right?
Yeah.
Definitely. Well, I want to thank you so much. Again, you can let everyone know where to follow. If you have any new collections coming, like, let my audience know, because a lot of us follow you and think what you do.
Well, you can find me at Ducky Confetti, that's Ducky _ Confetti. I have a showroom here also in New York City, and I'm on Broadway and 38th Street, and I'm a capsule designer, so I have, you know, design throughout the year for women and men, and accessories also.
Thank you so much, thank you. We are at the launch, the biggest event of the night, the greatest event of the week that I've been to. My girl Sen has launched her clothing line, New by Sen Santana. If you guys haven't seen it yet, it's okay. I want to know what was your inspiration behind the line.
Well, I'm a huge fan of nude. The color nude is everything to me. So one day I was brainstorming, I'm thinking I want to sell something, you know, I want to be a business owner, I want to sell something. And I'm just brainstorming. And I look at my closet and I see I have like a million nude pieces. And I'm like, why don't we call it 12-13 piece collection?
Right.
All nude.
Right.
A lot of people don't know this, but we're also gonna have different colors. We're gonna have black, you know, different colors later on. But right now I just want to be nude. I think nude defines confidence. I think it's beautiful.
Sexy. So,
yes,
so, so and a lot of the pieces that I've seen tonight, you know, you had the see-through dress.
Yeah.
The two
so I have a little bit of everything. I kinda want to do an outfit for the girl that works. For those sexy girls.
I feel good about Sen. She did a thing tonight, and you're freezing because
I'm
you're under my coat.
But
considered, this is like the whole, this is like the coldest day since like '93, and you're a beast.
And you're a beast.
Good job.
I just want to know, from a management perspective, how what's your take on the clothing line? Like, did you have any?
I love it.
On
I love it.
You
I
love
it. It's sexy. It's clean. It's on some old. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
It's that kind of clothing line that's like, okay. It's
okay.
A little bit risque, but at the same time,
risque's good.
We're clean with
it's
it.
Fashion.
We're clean with it. It's so, fashionable.
So,
right?
Is there anything we can expect from you guys moving forward? The relationship, the partnership between you and
Yes, 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 yes. We're working. We're going to make it bigger. Next year, it'll be from this spot, it'll be even 100% bigger than what it is today. Shout out to Sin. Shout out to everybody.
Shout out to World Television.
Yes, 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 yes.